Hi guys, in this video I'll explain how to use an ATX power supply doing some wiring example. Every old or new PC have an ATX power supply that can be used standalone. These power supply are very powerful and reliable. On the label you can read the rated current for each voltage, so be sure to keep it next time you throw away your old PC. ATX power supply deliver three main supply voltages, 3.3 volts, 5 volts and 12 volts. There are other voltages with less amount of current available, like minus 5 volts, minus 12 volts, and you can have 24 volts between 12 volts and minus 12 volts. Then I start cutting the motherboard connector, because I don't want to use this power supply in a PC again. On this connector you can find all the signal of the PSU. The other wires deliver the same voltages, but the power is subdivided as written in the label. After connecting the input voltage and turning on the rear switch, the first signal that we can measure is standby voltage. Standby voltage is a 5 volt signal that is on even when the PSU is turned off. The PC needs some power even when it's off. To turn on itself, keep alive the network card for wake on LAN startup, or recharge some USB devices. This is the reason why the purple wire is powered yet. Modern PSU usually have black or white cables, so you have to follow this pinout to use the right ones. You can find it in the description. Now we can finally turn on the PSU, connecting the green cable to ground. If you want to supply a device just to test it, now you are ready. Power good is a 5 volt signal that become high only when, after turning on the power, the output is steady and stabilized. If you want to keep your PSU as a spare part, you can avoid cutting the original connector by one of these boards. Let's write a sketch where we create a task that is repeated every a chosen amount of time. In this example, I have to water the plants one time a day. The Arduino Uno is supplied by the purple wire. This let me to keep the power supply off and reduce the energy consumption during the day. Arduino Uno turn on the PSU and wait the power good signal. After that, I turn on the relay that drives the pump. When the task is done, I turn on the PSU and wait for another 24 hours. This is almost all you need to use ATX power supply standalone. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.